Well, welcome to Godly Play. Now is the time for purple. So I have purple here. There's also purple behind me. It is a time for preparing. Purple is the color of kings. And so we're preparing for the coming of a king and his going and his coming again. We're preparing for the mystery of Easter. This is a serious time. It takes many weeks to get ready to enter into the mystery of Easter. So let's look inside and see how many weeks it takes and what Lent makes when it's all put together.
Okay.
Let's look inside. What do you think I'm gonna find? It's not a baby brother. It's not a puppy.
A toy?
Maybe. Huh, what do you think that is? What could it be? I wonder what it could be. We'll just put it down there for now. Look. Here's a second piece. I wonder what this could be. Not a hat. Oh, this way. That's probably better for my king crown. Royalty. Do you think there's more? I think so. Let's see. Here's a third piece. Now, if you look at them, they're all different. None of them are the same. And similar, but not the same. Does that one look? Nope. Let's see. Here's a fourth piece. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4. That's how many weeks it takes to get ready for Christmas. So perhaps that's all we need to get ready for Easter, too. There's more. Let's see. Oh, no, here's another one. Let's see. So I guess Lent is longer than Advent. That the mystery of Easter is an even greater mystery than the mystery of Christmas. So it must take longer to get ready. So now we're at 5. That must be all there is. Oh, no, it's not empty. There must be another week inside. Well, this one is big and not shaped like the other ones at all. So there is another one. We'll put it right here. The time of Lent is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 weeks, because Easter is a huge mystery. So, see if there's another one. There is not. Well, Lent helps us to get ready for Easter. It helps us to get ready. It's a time to know more about the one who is Easter. It's also a time to learn more about who we really are. The pieces, they are very purple. The one who is coming is very important, like a king. But purple can feel kind of sad, too. Perhaps what is going to happen is sad. Well, I wonder what all of these make when we put them together. Now, puzzles are not really my thing. Seriously, I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, I have a match or a fit. Nope. Nope. These don't look like they're gonna work. Oh, I thought it was flat on the bottom. Good thing it's not, because that wouldn't have fit. I see. It makes a cross. A serious cross. It's also sad. Jesus grew up to be a man, and then he died on a cross. It's sad, but but it's also wonderful. Now look what happens. Jesus died on a cross, but somehow he is still with us. That's why Easter isn't sad. It's also wonderful. Lent is sad. But Easter. Easter is pure celebration. Easter turns everything inside out and upside down. The color of getting ready becomes the color of pure celebration. The sad seriousness and happiness join together to make joy. Look, you can't keep Easter in just one Sunday. It goes on for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 weeks also, all the way to Pentecost, which is red. That's a hot day. We'll talk about that later. Well, now I wonder if you have ever seen these colors in the worship space, when we used to get together for church and when we will again, have you ever seen these colors in the worship space? I wonder what happens when you see these colors. I wonder what part of Lent you like best. Most people don't tend to say they like Lent. But there are definitely things about Lent that are likable. I wonder who takes care of the colors. That's a good question. All that stuff happens magically. I don't really always see it, so I don't know if I could tell you who takes care of the colors. I wonder who takes care of them, who switches them out. I wonder if you see white at some other time of church, in church. When else is there white around? Easter, definitely. Are there other times? There are. I wonder how sadness and happiness combined together can make joy. I wonder where joy comes from. And I wonder how you know when joy is here. Well, thank you for entering into this time of Lent with me and with Godly Play, and that is our story.